Hello, we're back again with a little video on nettle seed electuary. It's a very easy and short procedure or a recipe. It's a nice one, is it? Wild garlic crackers that we were making last night or the day before. They're nice. Anyway, all you need is nettle seeds that we have them ready here. Nettle seeds. I keep harvesting them every year. You want some spoon, okay. I keep harvesting them every year and I keep storing them every year in the glass jars to prolong their shelf life. You can see them in their whole way. But you need now another spoon, okay. So we have two spoons now. You want to cook. And I keep them in the glass jar. And so they are ready for whenever I need them, if I want to sprinkle my food on the top of the soup or on the ready dish, or just sprinkle on whatever you like before you eat, or I keep them for fermenting when I'm making kraut, any kind of veggie kraut or just plain simple kraut with nettle seeds, or just keep them for my tinctures. It's great energy support and kidney support. Or they're great for calves as well. So I just have them ready in this glass jar. But today we're on nettle seed electuary. So all I need is these seeds that I already ground up a minute ago. You see in this powdery form, you can see it nicely. Just in the small little coffee grinder. So I have nettle seeds ready, ground up already. And runny honey, this is runny honey. You see some little green thing here, it's because I already started on this recipe, then I realized, oops, maybe I can show you this recipe, so I pop them all back. Okay, so we have runny honey, it's raw honey, where, Linda, cooperate, we have raw honey here, and we have ground up seeds. All we need is just to stir these seeds in the raw honey. I will stir them in, probably all of them. It's up to you how much you want to spare from your nettle seeds. Nettle seeds and raw honey. And then you just stir it, keep stirring it the whole week. Every day, I mean. Within 1 week, it will create a thick texture, paste-like. And it's ready to go. Then you want to stir it, you can stir it. Linda, stir it. This is your job now. Keep stirring your nettle seed electuary. You will be surprised that by a week time, this raw honey, this runny honey, will change texture into thick paste. And your medicine is ready. Your lovely, lovely treat is ready. Dosage is one or two spoons of this medicine, nettle seed electuary, per day. So one spoon is enough. You can add it in your smoothie, you can just spread your bread like it was just the plain honey. And this is the best kidney support ever. It's really good for your kidneys. It's great energy kick. It's great for calves as well. Generally, you want to stir it. Generally, nettle seeds are very good energy support. Great for your stamina. Aphrodisiacum as well. That's what's stated in literature. But as I said, it's amazing medicine for your kidneys. So even your kids, they can have little teaspoon of it. I'm not saying every day, but time to time, because I ground up these nettle seeds into a real powder. Okay, don't go around the jar. We will try to stay in the jar. Right, okay. What I used to do with this honey or nettle seed electuary, I used to spread it on the bread. And I just sprinkled it with the fruits, berries. It was lovely, really nice treat. So this is a nettle seed electuary. The good thing about this nettle seed electuary is you can do it anytime during the year, anytime, because your seeds are already here in the jar. So you can either make tincture from nettle seeds or you can make this nettle seed electuary. Okay, after video is done or ready or gone, I will try to fix all that honey that is around. But this is it. This is recipe, very simple and very tasty and real medicine, real medicine. Okay. We will stir it perfectly. And then just keep stirring it every day. So within 1 week, it's done, it's ready. Nettle seed electuary. Cheers, bye. Bye.